The affected villages include Karuswiga East, Central and West, Chamajaka, Igurika, Bugamu, and Nyanzige in Karuswiga Ward Muhoro Town Council, and Rensozi, Bugambaihe, Shema, and Kayanja in Mairire Sub-County, Kagadi District. During the heated meeting between the Uganda Wildlife Authority staff, area local leaders, members of parliament, and the affected residents held at Mary Cox Primary School, residents asked Uganda Wildlife Authority to, with immediate effect, relocate the chimps that have coerced them for a long time, saying that they can no longer stay with them anymore. Thank you for coming to our rescue. I'm requesting that you relocate these chimps, which are occupying our land. This is our land, not government land. 2 children have been killed by chimpanzees in my village, and over 30 injured. We shall be glad if you fulfill our request. Take them not later than 1 week, because I have a family here, and I lock my children in the house while going to the garden or do other things. We have been threatened that killing a chimp is a crime, but it does not cast a vote. We don't have any game reserves around, and we want you to take them away. Leaders expressed gratitude to the government for taking quick intervention in saving the people of Kagadi from the chimp attacks.
The chimps have been killing our children and have injured a number of our people. I want to request that the committee responsible, maybe the government, are taking interest in this, so that we can have a lasting solution for this.
We want the people who are owners of the pieces of land to sign a memorandum of understanding with the government that in the meantime, before they take the wild animals away, in the meantime willing or accepting that the animals be staying on their land.
Chimpanzees walk a long way, right from Muzizi, a river, down to Kangombe, which is a very long trail. So it includes Muhoro, Garibole, Kachamtunzi, all that up to Mabale, down Chakahuku. It takes almost a third of Kagadi district, because it is in Kibale, it is in Chikube, it is all areas of the greater Kibale, mostly occupied by the chimpanzee.
Venice Mirembe, the manager in charge of awareness and human-wildlife conflict at the Uganda Wildlife Authority, attributed the frequent chimp attacks to the increasing population versus the fixed land factor. She assured the affected residents on compensation.
We already know that some people have been victims of chimps, and as government already put in place the compensation scheme. We have been guiding different victims to claim, to place their claims, and of course these have to be verified, vetted, and then they are paid. As soon as we complete the process of verification, the victims are going to receive their compensation.
The short-term measures put across to address the challenge are constructing water sources in the communities, reduce competition for water with chimps, putting chimp monitors, and also monitor and scout camps, among others. For the past 2 years, 3 children have been killed by chimps, over 30 injured, and 5 homesteads displaced as a result of chimp attacks in Kagadi District. Report compiled by Thomas Tumwebaze for the news.